Hello people, welcome to my channel. This is Tech Beauty. Guys, today I'm going to show you how to achieve this head wrap. This is the trending one. I come across this style on Facebook like twice, but it's without explanation. I was wondering, you know, without explanation, how can you understand how your way acts? Okay, so what I discovered there, once you have your head wrap, you see the way I do the measurement, one side will be longer than the other side for the length. So let one side be longer than the other side, then you fold it and use your elastic. And your elastic, you will make sure you do it very tight. Once you put your elastic, sorry people, then you make sure you take it again like twice before you can know that it's very tight. Yes, now it's very tight. Okay, that's how they achieve this side. So because we divide the length, one side is longer, the other side is shorter, then now we place it on our head. Just see the demonstration. And another thing, if you know your hair, like my hair is packed up and my hair is nice, I can bring it out, then I will just do some folding to just make sure my hair is out. But if you want to cover your hair at the back, don't do anything folding. See the way I'm trying to make sure the fabric is smaller by me taking it fold. If your hair is rough, you want to cover it at the back side, don't bother to fold it at all, like the way I'm demonstrating it now. Just place it on your head and cover the whole of your back side, cover the whole of your head. Because many people always go to my comment section and tell me, how can I cover the back? What is the name of the material? What is this? What is that? What is that? Okay, that is the reason I always try my best to say everything concerning the head wrap tutorial. Like this material is Ashoke. The length of this material is 85. Then I now divide it into 40, 60. Okay, the shorter side, you see, that shorter one is the 40. You divide it 40, 60. The longer side is the 60. So you if you try, you can note it, but the way I just feel like doing it at the back side, I place the smaller side inside the longer side. See what I'm doing there? See it? Please concentrate. This shorter one now. I open the longer one and then I will put it inside to wrap it, because I'm going to use the long one to create twisting, to twist it to the front side. So that is the reason I said, let me put the shorter one. After you take it around the longer one, I just put it inside the longer one and start twisting. If you don't understand, you can watch the video again and again. Then I twist it, then you place it, then you take it, you place it on top, then place it at the back and bring it to the front and take it to the back again. This style, when I say this style, I say I will try it. And because any head wrap style I see, I will always go and practice it, especially all this quick head wrap. You see that excess, the one I just have, I'm trying to tuck in it underneath. Then what you will do next now, just take the both edge. You take first, you set up. You make sure the thing, now I take the edge, the both edge, this is the first edge, this is the other edge. Just drag it to the front, drag it. Ah, you see, my people, you see, it's very easy to achieve. This time, if you don't want to, you can leave it like this. You can use pin at the both side and then pin it to the, you see the twisted stick. You can pin it there and pin the other side then, or you can bring it together and just close it. Anyhow you want it, it's very easy to achieve. You see, you can use pin there. You see this both edge, you can use pin to pin it there and the other side, or cover it and use pin. This tie is easy. You can do it when you stand. You can use it to any occasion, any ceremony, going to church. It's very easy to achieve. Yes, in case you are watching me for the first time, I'm based in United Kingdom, London. Book me for your events. We are into makeup, we do gele. Go to my Instagram, you will see more of my makeup video and the picture. Any picture you see, then I may do the makeup and the hair tie. Thank you guys. This is the final. Yes, I'm available to travel if you want to book me. We do the traditional bridal hair as well. I have Instagram, the same name, Tech Beauty. I have two YouTube, Tech Beauty, and the other one is Tech Beauty Life. So yes, that Tech Beauty Life, in case you want to know more explanation of how to apply makeup, how to tie gele, because any live video I do on Facebook, I bring it down to that new YouTube. In case you are watching me from YouTube, please go and subscribe to my new YouTube. The link of my new YouTube is on my description box. This video, check the description box, the link is there. Bye.